Before starting your work shift, make it a habit to do a walk around and check the machine. Volvo wheel loaders often work in tough environments where people, machines, and vehicles are in constant motion. Make sure your machine's brake system is in good working order by doing a brake test. Consult the manual for more information. The electrically maneuvered engine hood opens up 90 degrees and provides easy access to the entire engine compartment and engine-related components. Never access the engine compartment when the engine is running. Be aware of hot areas in the engine compartment. The machines are equipped with a diesel particulate filter. The filter traps exhaust particles for a later regeneration process. When the level of soot particles has reached a certain level in the filter, the regeneration process will start. Don't allow a regeneration if the machine is in a flammable environment, for example, under a tree or wooden roof. The regeneration can be postponed to be able to move the machine to a safer area. Make it a habit to start the shift by doing a walk around and check the machine without the engine running. The hood opens 90 degrees and provides easy access to the entire engine compartment. A message on the display alerts the operator about the regeneration process.